table topics gives you the opportunity to speak on the spot. And I was asked to do that. I was very honored to actually give myself a moment to think about my experiences with you 10 years later. I'm going to miss the "how you doing" every single time that she was our Toastmaster. My first impression of the Mariners when I first joined this club was a very passionate, a very dedicated member of San Diego 7, but Toastmasters International. In the moments that I've shared with you down at the Mills or here, I had an opportunity to hear out your experiences, your journey through the DTM role, which ultimately I wanted to achieve at some point. I wanted to show you at this point that I've taken what you've said to me, and I'm 90% there. But you've always said, showing more than saying reflected your commitment to yourself, to your club, or anything else you do. And when I see you physically coming in the moments when you shouldn't be, you do. And that takes a lot of courage and a lot of strength for people to commit themselves to do something when easily people will say, they can go along without me. He needs to show people that inner strength reflects power to those who want to see what leadership is all about. She came into club meetings in a lot of pain. And I can tell you that the times that I was able to make her comfortable, I tried. And I think that I myself would do that for anyone who always reflects that sincerity by showing themselves to anyone who cares about anything. You are a reflection of San Diego 7. And I'm proud to say that I've known you as a member. And I'm saddened that I will not hear your "how you doing" Toastmaster meetings, because that is part of what San Diego 7 was all about to me since June of 2016. I will never say goodbye to you or anyone else I ever depart from. I will say I will see you next time. Because this is such a small world, I will always remind everyone, you will see someone again. So with that, I'll see you next time. Someone who comes out with an awesome sniper rifle, but it's actually a camera in here. But a gentleman who's also very much an asset to this club, Antonio Garcia.